Search crews are on the Columbia River today, again looking for a 13-year-old boy presumed drowned. The boy was on a fishing trip with his father and grandfather when their boat sank near Lady Island. That was yesterday. Witnesses who tried to help say the three were not wearing life jackets. The boy's father and grandfather were rescued.